In this video, we'll show you how to hard reset an iPad. Resetting an iPad can fix several common issues, including an unresponsive or frozen screen, apps and programs not loading, an iPad that's running slower than usual, or if it's fully charged but not turning on. Before resetting, back up your iPad to keep all your data safe. There are two ways to reset your iPad, a hard reset and a soft reset. A hard reset is a good option if you're getting rid of your iPad and want to erase all your data. A soft reset, also known as a force restart, is good if you want to quickly troubleshoot without the risk of losing any data. To hard reset your iPad, open Settings, tap General, Reset, erase all content and settings, then follow the prompts on screen. Here's how to soft reset or force restart your iPad. For iPads with the Home button, press and hold the top power button and the Home button at the same time until the Apple logo appears. For iPads without a Home button, press and release the Volume Up button, then press and release the Volume Down button, then press and hold the top power button until the Apple logo appears. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.